9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Trajectory looks good on the Falcon Heavy. Reports show that the M1D engine performance is nominal. Side boosters have begun to throttle down in preparation for the upcoming shutdown in 20 seconds. Major event coming up with side booster shutdown and separation.
Wow. Wow. Did you guys see that? That was awesome. That's the only thing I can
Absolutely wild.
Oh, man. Recapping all the great things that you just saw there. Successful liftoff from the pad, successful stage separation, but before that, successful booster separation. You can see stage one, the two side boosters, pardon me, you can see the center core, and you can see InVac lit up. Oh my gosh.
Then the beautiful shots of Starman chilling in the Tesla Roadster. absolutely incredible. On your screen at the moment, you've got a few things happening. On the upper right, you've got MVAC-D continuing its burn. On the upper left, you have the center core headed back towards the autonomous spaceport drone ship. And in the two bottom screens, you've got the side boosters headed back towards Cape Canaveral Air Force Station, landing zones 1 and 2. The next step coming up for the side boosters and the center booster is the re-entry burn. That's going to slow it down from, or slow all the boosters down from way faster than the speed of sound to just faster than the speed of sound in order to reduce some of those aerodynamic forces and heating that occurs when you're moving that quickly through the atmosphere.
And as you can see on your screen, that
both of the side booster cameras, as those are coming in. And even though those look very similar, those two boosters views, those are actually representing different boosters. And they're heading towards Earth. They're about to begin their landing burns.
And we're still waiting to hear. We'll let you know as soon as we find out. You'll know. People are cheering, but we'll get the call and know hopefully very, very soon how that center core is doing, whether it's standing up proud on that drone ship or not.